start English 1, class 9. Today is Tuesday. Now say that date 14/7/2020, class 9, total English. Now page number 94. The question is given, question number 5 on page number 93. And exercise on page number 94. Now say here, you have to read the instruction. Question number 5 is on page number 93. Fill in each of the numbered blanks with the correct form of the word given in brackets. Do not copy the passage, but write in correct serial order the words or phrase appropriate to the space. See the first one. 01 is the answer is given, where held. So the first Olympic Games were held in Olympia in Greece in 776 BC and were dedicated to the god Zeus. At first there was just one event, a spirit to run. First one. To run by men. A wreath of olive branches was placed. See here, was placed on the head of the winner. Women were not allowed. Number 3 is allowed. Women were not allowed. To take part in the games. The games were held every 4 years and the time in between them called on Olympiad. More sports were added, 5 were added to the games as time went by. Number 6 went. Time went by. Including chariot races, wrestling, discus throw, and javelin. The Greeks held the games for 1170 years. Until they were banned by the Byzantium Emperor Theodosius II in AD 394. They, number 8, revived. They revived in 1896. So that is the answer for all 8 questions. Now we are going to B. For B also you have to read instruction first. Instruction is very, very important, otherwise you will go wrong. First one, friends learn to bear with one another's shortcomings. Number 2, I called on Mr. Study. Alright, now we are going to see 3, 4, 5 all that. All right, no more hurry. I was stopped by the sudden news. Yes, yes. I was stopped by the sudden news. Number four. The child is far off. Really? The child is far off. Really? Flew above the clouds. Publisher has got out. Indian customs. Number 7. Walk out without giving notice. walk out. Alright, so now see here, number 3, I was shocked by the sudden news. Why is the answer? Number 4, the child is hurt. The child is hurt. The child is hurt. The child is hurt. The child is hurt of hearing. The aeroplane flew above the clouds, above the answer. Number 6, the publisher has brought out a book on Indian customs. Number 7, our driver has just walked out without giving notice. Now see number 8. Number 8. We have finished 8, 5B also. Now we are going to group C. Group C, you see here. for group C, you have to combine two sentences. Join the following sentences to make one complete sentence without using and, but, or so. Without using and, but, or so. Now see first one. Nobody knows what happened in the morning. First one. Alright, now second one. Take a check. The cash may not be sufficient. Take a check. The cash may not be sufficient. Now you see. Number two. Take a check if the cash will not be, if the cash will not be sufficient. Sufficient. Alright, number three. Number three you have, this book is very simple. Even a child can read it. This book is very simple for a child to read. Simple for a child. Number four. This book difficult for a child to read. Number 4, I had left my house. Your phone call came afterwards. I left my house. Your phone call came afterwards. Okay, this much. Now see. So first one, okay, ready? Nobody, what happened in the morning, nobody has an idea. First one is, what happened in the meeting, nobody has an idea. Nobody knows. What happened in the meeting?
This book is very simple for a child to read.
Number 4. I have left my house. Your phone call came afterwards. Now say, I have left my house. Afterwards, your phone call came. I have left my house. Afterwards, your phone call came. I had left my house, afterwards a phone call came. Alright, so for today only, for today only this much, we shall see it tomorrow or when I get a class. Today we stop here.